All right, ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? This is Rockin' Red. And the staff is now outside of the door here at the control room. And they've given me this big, holy cow, is this thing big? This big barrel here. And I have got to draw right now the name game here. That's exactly what I played here. I've got to draw the winning name here of a free smoked turkey. Compliments of Schmitty's meat and sausage. How about that? I'm going to play the name game. I reach way in this big old drum here. I hope I don't get lost in this drum myself. Whoa! I got a name. Pull it out. The name game. Okay. The winner on Rockin' Red's a radio program, everybody, of a of a turkey. Stand back. The crowd hushes. The winner of this delicious turkey. With a musical fanfare is Tom Bond. Tom Bond, congratulations. From the wireless DJ in the USA, the one, the only Rockin' Red, and all of us right here at Lucky 1390, you are the winner, and we'll have a great Thanksgiving. And I have it in my hand here, this gift certificate. Come on up to the radio station and pick it up. Compliments of Lucky 1390. And Schmitty's meat and sausage. Congratulations, Tom Bond. We love you, baby. Lucky 1390, all you folks that entered and did not win. Oh, come on, don't feel bad. We'll have good things to give away for the holidays. You're with Lucky 1390, KSLM, the wireless DJ in the USA, the one, the only Rockin' Red. We love you, KSLM Salem, baby.
CBS News, this is David Jackson. Got American Airlines travel plans this week. Company CEO Robert Crandall says no problem.
I think I can tell travelers that hold American Airlines tickets that
1390 KSLM.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Rockin' Red, the wildest DJ in the USA. And when I see 5 o'clock roll by, it's 5:10 right now, 5:08. Rockin' Red just kind of gets in his car and starts driving home, giving the afternoon drive. I'm just heading out of West Salem right now. A little bit of mist in the air. And I don't think we're going to have this snow, but that's what they're saying, so be careful, okay? Possibility of 1 to 3 inches of snow possible today. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, high near 40. Extended forecast, mostly sunny. Wednesday and Thanksgiving Day, highs in the 40s, lows in the 20s and the 30s. Mac McGowan, my good buddy back in the newsroom, hit the intro for the one, the only,
the Northwest one and only, Rockin' Red.
Oh, yeah. What would a Saturday night be without Rockin' Red? Going crazy. I love you folks. I love your calls. I love your requests. I love everything you do for me. And I especially love it when you call in and say, Rockin' Red, don't slow down. Because Rockin' Red loves to rock you out on a Saturday night like this. Come on, Rockin' Red. You see, folks, I got a big promotion. I've been an afternoon drive for Bobby Summers, 2 to 6, while he's been down in California, and he's due back in here tomorrow. But until he gets back, the one, the only, the wildest DJ in the USA, Rockin' Red, is on your radio. Getting ready to take you home in style. Getting ready to rock you out. Getting ready to play the songs that make you feel great. Because Rockin' Red loves you, baby.
Well, come on, pretty baby, won't you walk with me? Come on, pretty baby, won't you talk with me? Come on, pretty baby, give me one more chance. Try to save our romance, slow down.
And where we're at right here. Lucky 1390, KSLM Radio, the wireless DJ in the USA, taking you home in traffic. And also, hello, answering my cell phone. It's going right now. Who's on my line?
Lucky 1390, KSLM Radio. Hi there.
Hey, Rockin' Red.
Yeah.
You just pulled my name out of a hat.
I did.
Yeah, I guess that money I sent you paid off, huh?
Listen, babe, I'm coming to your house for turkey dinner. Wasn't that part of the deal?
All right, you bet.
Who is this?
This is Tom Bond.
Tom Bond, the turkey winner, man.
You bet.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you.
You heard your name right on the air, huh?
You bet.
That's the way it works here. Lucky 1390, just that easy, Tom.
Okay.
That's fantastic. I've got this certificate. I was Man, I had my girlfriend standing by. The car was revved up. I thought if you weren't going to call, I'd have her run over to Schmitty's and pick that turkey up. But it's yours.
Send her over there anyway. Have her stop by here.
I'll bring her with me over to your house.
Okay.
Thanksgiving over at Tom's place, folks. Come on over. Hey, how about a song for you?
Sure.
What can... Anything? DJ's choice? What?
Yeah, how about some Commander Cody?
Commander Cody, Hot Rod Lincoln, you got it, Tom.
Thanks, Rod.
Thanks for calling, and congratulations.
You bet.
Bye-bye.
My pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that Hot Rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the Hot Rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns was setting the pace set store?
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Rockin' Red, Lucky 1390, KSLM. This girlfriend of mine this afternoon, I seem to have a different one just about every day of the week. Oh, you wild and crazy doodad guy, Rockin' Red. Anyway, she was very disappointed that Tom Bond won the turkey and wanted to get out of my car. You see, because I kind of promised her. Actually, I said, get in the car with this turkey. She thought I had a turkey for her. Anyway, I got to put her on the air right now to kind of make her happy. She said that she used to be a singer in an old country western bar. So, babe, go ahead and let all the fans out here from Lucky 1390 know how you feel right now.
Don't break the heart.
My gosh. This chick has got her own chorus.
Break the heart that loves you. Handle it with care. Don't break the heart that needs you. Darling, please be fair. Why do
Automotive Repairs in West Salem can fix your car's problems no matter what. Phil has been in the business for a long time. He knows cars and he knows his trade well. Check out Phil's prices. Phil only charges $30 an hour. Call any other auto repair shop. You'll find higher prices, but not at Edgewater Automotive and Phil. See, Phil knows pre-90 cars and doesn't have to charge the higher prices that other repair shops do. So whether you need engine work, brake work, tune-ups, or just need to get your car ready for the winter months ahead, no matter what your problem, you need to call Phil and Edgewater Automotive. Do it today. Phil will get the job done right, and he'll do it at the best possible prices. Phil and Edgewater Automotive, 371-1427. That's Phil and Edgewater Automotive in West Salem, 371-1427. And remember, you can use your BP charge card for all repairs.
Join Bill Eisenhardt as he leaves Salem on January 6th via Amtrak to visit historic Memphis, Tennessee and fabulous Graceland, the home of Elvis Presley. Six lucky 1390 contest winners will accompany him on a three-day tour of the city of Memphis and a visit to the mansion known as Graceland. All accommodations arranged by Sailor Travel. You still have time to join Bill on this once-in-a-lifetime trip, so follow your dream and enter today because Lady Luck will smile on six lucky 1390 winners. Listen closely. Here is where you enter.
Time to move along when your heart gets weary. Time to sing a song. But when a dream is gone.
Hey, okay, folks, they kind of threw me a quick one here, Rockin' Red. Where should we enter for this Elvis thing? Well, I'll tell you, the Vista House Restaurant, Poor John's Bottle Factory, or any of the three Sailor Travel locations. And right now, folks, let's see what I can do here. It's time for some traffic. Ryan McKenzie, are you there?
You bet. Steve Edwards and I are coming back from the derailment here. We do need to tell you, Rockin' Red, that Highway 58 is now closed. This will be about 13 miles east of Eugene for this train derailment. You're not going to get anywhere on Highway 58. KSOM was able to fly over the train derailment, and we did see a lot of burning cars. One burning car and some flames were shooting up about 25 to 30 feet into the air. Apparently, cars are still burning, and the firefighters are having a problem getting to that. So if you're going down to Eugene, watch yourself, and might want to take an alternate route. Highway 58 is not going to be open for a little while yet. We'll keep you posted throughout the evening on this breaking story. This traffic update brought to you by Cellular One and Mars TV and Appliance Center. Live near Eugene, I'm Ryan McKenzie, KSLM Valley Traffic.
KSLM Salem.
I'm not content.
Lucky 1390, KSLM Radio, the wireless DJ in the USA. He got his girlfriend by his side, and hey, girl, I want to be with you all of the day and all of the night.
You're like a fantasy.
What?
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Mac McGowan with KSLM News. Backers of an initiative to put a lid on taxes turned in what looks like more than enough signatures to place the amendment proposal on the ballot. KSLM reporter Bob Valdez has more from the Capitol.
Co-chief petitioner Frank Eisenzimmer says if approved, voters would have two chances each year to vote on tax increases approved by state, county, or city government.
The weather's coming up next on 1390 KSLM.
Thanks very much, Mac McGowan. Good afternoon, everybody. Hey, listen, folks, I just went by a bank here in downtown Salem. You know, the Bank of America right here on High End Center. 34 degrees is what it just said. I just drove by there. How you doing out there? Right around downtown with the one, the only Rockin' Red. And I want to let you know that at 34 degrees, this wet pavement might be freezing up. So please be careful driving. It's going to get a little bit colder tonight, down to the low 20s. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, a high near 40. There's still a possibility of snow or snow showers. So you be sure and take your time and enjoy yourself. Rockin' Red. At the controls of his automobile. And at the controls of Lucky 1390 until 6 o'clock tonight. When midnight, Mary Cruz comes in here. kind of feel like a one-armed paper hanger, driving my car, talking to my cell phone, and playing the kind of songs that make you feel great. Might see I got a one-man band. Good afternoon, everybody. This is Rockin' Red, the one, the only. Ha ha. Whoa, baby, I'm heading right out Market Street here. Approaching I-5, you can hear the traffic behind me, and I'm taking you home at 5:39 on a Monday night. Not me, I don't want to be a one-man band. I hate being lonely, for crying out loud. I'm just looking for some companionship. I got this one woman in the car with me right now. And that's Rockin' Red's cue. To make a move in public, right on the radio, or right in your car, right in your home, or right in your shop, right in your garage, or wherever you happen to be right now. Hey, good-looking woman, I want to get close to you. She's puckering. Don't look now. Because Rockin' Red's ready.
You always leave them standing at the door. And when they try to kiss you, you just say goodbye. You always tell them no and never tell them why. Buckle up, buttercup. I want to kiss you one time.
So now, young lady, and now that I got you puckering, I'd like to know, how do you feel now?
You're doing it right.
Lucky 1390, the wireless DJ in the USA is here in Salem, Oregon. Believe it or not, the one, the only Rockin' Red, having fun on your radio at Lucky 1390. And I'm also answering the telephone because I'm trying to play the songs that make you feel great. And my cell phone is ringing right now. Let me go to it right now.
Holding for Rockin' Red. Lucky Thursday night, man.
How you doing?
Hey, I'm doing great, I think. How are you doing?
Not too bad. I want to get back here and find somebody.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Not too bad? I mean...
I'm doing pretty good. Just kind of
pretty good. It's getting better.
Just woke up.
You just woke up?
Yeah.
Whoa, you worked the night shift?
work every shift. I'm an Elvis impersonator, and I don't get much sleep.
Well, hey, listen, I know.
I do my Rock and Roll impersonations, and I can't, but only one you, though. You're still alive, so I can't do you two.
Until I'm gone?
Listen.
You do your request with a Rock and Red impersonation right now.
Okay. This is Rock and Red, ready and willing and able to smooth your life into a tall dream, man.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl.
Where you register to win a free trip for six to historical Memphis, Tennessee and beautiful Graceland. A once-in-a-lifetime trip. Register today at the Vista House Restaurant and Lounge.
Good afternoon, everybody. Rockin' Red on Lancaster Drive, taking you home. Hello there. I got to remind you, I'm just driving by the Dunkin' Donuts out here on Lancaster Drive, and I got to remind you that Dunkin' Donuts in Salem says, educate our children to the pitfalls of drug abuse. The growing abuse of drugs by teenagers is particularly tragic and disturbing. This message, a courtesy of Dunkin' Donuts in Salem, who takes pride in serving valued customers just like you. 1630 Lancaster is the place for Dunkin' Donuts in Salem. Dunkin' Donuts on the air because they care. Lucky 1390 taking your calls and requests. Rockin' Red punching up his cell phone right now.
Hi there. Hi.
Great. Almost time to go home, huh?
Almost time. I'm on my way home. Yeah.
All right. It's all over now, huh?
Uh-oh. What a great request that is, my good friend.
Okay.
Oh, cooking book, rock and roll.
All right.
Thank
you. The wireless DJ in the USA.
Never used to stay out all night long.
Is going out. To play around.
Heard my eyes open. That's no lie.
In the field of life.
Evil's turning now. Her time to cry. Because I used to love her.
And speaking of that,
it's all over now.
That's it for me, but Mary Cruz comes in here next.
Because I used to love her. But it's all over now. Well, she used to run. Every man in town spent all my money playing her high-class game. She put me out. It was a pity how I cried. The table's turning now. Her turn to cry. Because I used to love her. But it's all over now. Because I used to love her.
Thank you. KSLM. Hi there.
Yeah, Rockin' Red, baby.
Yeah.
Hey, I gotta tell you, brother.
Yeah.
I drove by you the other day. I drove by you just a couple of minutes ago when you out in your car.
Yeah.
And, brother, I gotta tell you, Red, downtown Salem, they got this price on these clothes for women. You know, they're stored in there. They got this price on for women. Bob Packwood special.
What's it called?
They're all half off, brother.
Yeah,
the Red, we got to hit the long, cool woman in black dress.
You got it.
Okay, brother.
Bye-bye.
I'm gone. Bye, baby.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Mac McGowan with KSLM News, brought to you by Cellular One and Mars TV and Appliance. A statewide redistribution of funding from the federal Chapter 1 program has students and educators upset and may leave some kids who need help the most out in the cold. KSLM reporter Steve Edwards has more.
Sharon Little teaches English to kids who need help in the Lebanon School District. But Sharon's program may now have to end because the federal government, which provides the Chapter 1 money for those programs, says the Lebanon School District must do with much less money. After one semester, Sharon is worried about those students' future.
They've started, but they can't get it all in one semester. If this program is dismantled, I don't know what happens to those kids.